hours in the rubble of collapsed buildings after yesterday's magnitude 7.1 earthquake, which has killed 230 people. The strongest hurricane to hit Puerto Rico in more than 80 years has destroyed hundreds of homes, water, and President's criticisms of his country and its nuclear deal. Mr. Trump yesterday called the pact an embarrassment and today said he had made up his mind about whether to abandon it. The Iranian President Hassan Rouhani said it would be a great pity if the agreement was destroyed by rogue newcomers to the world of politics. North American correspondent Connor Duffy reports from New York.
Trump may have been meeting a Palestinian leader, but his thoughts were on Iran. Says he's made up his mind on the future of an historic nuclear deal between the two adversaries. The deal eased sanctions in return for Iran curbing its nuclear program. Iran's president doubts the US will tear it up and lash Donald Trump's controversial UN address.
And have you got it, Shah Hilani? The ignorant, absurd, and hateful rhetoric filled with ridiculously baseless allegations that was uttered before this only yesterday was not only a particularly heard of the United Nations, which was established to promote peace and respect between nations, but indeed contradicted the demands of our nations from this royal body to bring governments together.
So blunter. So blunter the deal. Except where the DD compound was war.
The President certainly highlighted his concern that Iran is
going to support
what
China
has conceded that the nuclear agreement called the JCPOA
Let's never rewind.
Thank you. as an unclaimed super heavy fine dungeon study that's not served. I think we should probably all check as soon as we can get off air.
Watch yourself so that someone else. Blaze Nibbles Nice to the Sword Port Port Shine 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 Port 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 Port
Looked set for a set a little 2-1 and deep